for this Arbor Day. It's very much of a special celebration. I, Councilman Wright, proclaim this day, April 28th, 2016, as Arbor Day.
Well, today we are having our Arbor Day celebration, where we invite schools in the area to come to one of our parks, or sometimes we even do it on school grounds, where we give them the opportunity to plant trees in their parks or in their school. We're planting trees in the neighborhood park at Desert Ridge Park here, and you know, to give more, you know, increase the canopy, the green canopy. Trees are so wonderful, you know, because they offer, you know, they offer shade, and you know, they cool down our environment. So it's just a great day to have all these kids out here and representatives, because Arbor Day is so important. It happens all over the state, all over the United States.
Arbor Day is kind of where we go through and we say, okay, well, where do we need to make up for the trees that we lost?
This park has took a direct hit in monsoon season and the storms, and they've lost a lot of trees. So each year we try to target schools, parks like this, and replant trees so the kids in the community have trees in their school systems, shade in their parks also.
You know, the children learn what kind of trees that they're planting. They're learning why we plant the trees. They're learning how to plant the trees, and a little bit of education on how to care for trees. So, you know, it kind of helps out with STEM, of course, you know, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Well, because trees are so much a part of all of that. So to have them here and to learn, and they really learn an appreciation of why we have trees.
Oh, I mean, it's the whole thing that's great with the young kids, because they're more adaptive to the things you're telling them, and they take ownership of the tree. They name the tree and do their little dances and songs. And we've ran into kids working in the area still year by year that they'll run into, hey, well, I planted that tree over here. I've actually had a couple kids come up to me. So one of the ladies that she brought her kid, she was like, well, you know, we play soccer right here, so now we're gonna look at that tree and we're gonna know that we planted that tree and that's our tree. And then we had invited Desert Ridge. Well, Desert Ridge, the principal is like, well, I'm right down the street from that park. That's my park. You know, I'm glad we're gonna have more trees in there now to provide more shade and stuff to the park. That's one good thing when you actually do it in those communities where everybody's at, because then they take the pride and they take the ownership over those trees. So that's one of the things that I think is cool about it.